It's Fleur's Rap Roulette. Yesterday we spun the wheel and came out at Bake Off. So we're about to do it. It is the start of the weekend vibe live. 100%. Are you ready?
Yes.
Let's do this. This week, live Rap Roulette, it is Bake Off. Go.
Yo, it's Hits Radio Breakfast. It's Friday. And here's the Rap Roulette. Let's get it. Let me sprinkle a little. You'll find me something to drizzle. You'll find me right in the middle. Cause I'll be watching them this week. Saw the takeoff of British Bake Off. Noel, Sandy, Poo and Paul. Will we see the winner make it? Ooh, a decade in the making. We sat and watched baking. Every week when someone leaves, we watch hearts breaking. Cakes, bread, biscuits and dessert. The country goes berserk. Eyes fixated on the tent. Just watching bakers go to work. To see the story behind the Knickerbocker glory. Witness the thought behind that velvet chocolate tour. To see the stress. To make the perfect eating mess. See the emotion. And plunge into a Victoria sponge. The next 10 weeks, this will be my obsession. Now I need your discretion, cause I've got a confession. Instead of focusing on those creamy pies, I get lost in Paul Hollywood's dreamy eyes. You know, I can't control what takes my fancy while watching people prepping French fondant fancies. Whisk it, flip it, risk it, drip it, blend it, beat it, melt it, heap it, whipping it, dripping it, flipping it, dripping it, drizzle it, sizzle it, fizzle it, chisel it. We're talking showstoppers, liquid droppers, cake toppers. Yo, you better need that dough. It's a Game of Thrones, a Game of Scones. Let's see who takes the cake. Are you ready? On your marks, get set, bake.
Yes! Oh, come on! Come on, people!
Yeah!
Oh, we had Knickerbocker glory in there. We had Game of Thrones rhyme with scones. I mean, what is life? That is Rap Roulette.
Hey. It's Radio Breakfast.
With Fleur East, Greg and James.